Hi guys, welcome back to the new video of Easy Tutorials. And today in this video you will see how to add a chart or graph on your website. As you can see on my computer screen, I have a web page here with some different kind of chart. So first one is pie chart, and once I will take cursor over this color, it will highlight the chart for the particular area. So this was the pie chart. Now we'll see the next one, which is horizontal chart. Here also you can see, as I will take cursor over this chart, it will display the value. Now the next one is curve chart, and it is also displaying its value when I will take cursor over this graph. And the last one is comparison chart, where you can see two different color. So it is very easy to add this type of chart or graph on your website. So before starting this video, please hit the like button and also subscribe if you are new on my channel. Now let's start this video. First, I have one folder here, and in this folder I have one HTML file and one CSS file. Now I will open my text editor, which is brackets editor. So this is my HTML file. I have written basic HTML structures, and this one is my CSS file. You can see I have already connected the HTML file with CSS. So next we'll come to the Google, and here we'll search for Google chart. Open this first website, then click on guides, and in the left side click on this one, chart gallery. Now you can see different type of chart over here. So let me click on this one, pie chart. So now you can see the script for adding a chart. So just copy this script. And paste it here in the head tag. Now again come to this website and copy this one line of code. Copy and paste it here in the body tag. Save these changes. Now I will open this HTML file with Google Chrome. Now you can see this pie chart on this web page. Next we have to change the data in this chart. So just come back to the HTML file, and here you can see all the data is available here that you can edit. First is task, work, eat, commute, watch TV and sleep. And this side you can see its value 11, 2, 2, 2 and 7. So you can easily modify these values, and you can change the name. So after changing all these things, reload the web page, and you can see different values for this graph. Let me change it to 10. So you can see the value for this sleep is 10, that is 37%. Now if you want to change its size and position, just come back to the HTML file and remove this one. And here we'll put one class name, and the class name I'm writing chart. Just copy this one and come to the CSS file, write it here. For this one I'm adding margin 200 pixel auto. Width it will be 600 pixel. And height 300 pixel. So after reloading this page, you can see this graph in the center. Let me increase this one 1500 and decrease this one 170 pixels, so that you can see even large graph over here. So this was the first type of chart. If you want to add different type of chart, just come back to this website and come here. And here you can see there are other charts option. Now let me click on this one, bar chart.
click on this link and just copy all these scripts. Come back to the HTML file and replace these scripts. And you can see this select element by ID chart div. So just copy this ID and add it here in the body. That's it. Then reload the web page. And now you can see this bar chart on this web page. Again, if you want to change its value and name, you can change it here. Let's come back to this website and now I will select this one, line chart. So just copy this script and come to the HTML file and replace it into the head. This time you can see a different ID here, that is curved chart. So just copy this one and add it here. Now reload the web page. Now you can see the curved chart on this web page. Again, you can see it is very easy to change its value and name. So after changing the value, you can see different graph. Now again come to this website and this time I will click on this one, column chart. And click on this icon, you can see different type of chart over here. So let me select this one, comparison chart, then click on this button. Copy this script. Replace it into the head tag. And copy this ID and write it here in the body tag and reload the web page. So now you can see this comparison chart over this web page. And if you want to change its name, value, you can easily change it from here. As you saw, this was very easy to add a chart or graph on your website. I hope this video will be helpful for you. If so, please hit the like button and also subscribe my channel Easy Tutorials. Thank you so much for watching this video till the end.